Welcome back, everybody, to the chill stream, the flower stream, Interceptor plays through flower and invites you all to chill out, because that is what she is doing. You know, video games can get kind of intense, and you give yourself carpal tunnel, and you're just kind of tired and cranky, but that's why there are other types of games. Games are relaxation. Oh, and all the little flowers going down as well. Bring back color to the world. Oh, let's go back over to that one, because I don't think we turned that one. It's still all gray. We missed one, yeah. So let's get you. Oh, and this was exactly what I needed. I was just getting so tired, and I was like, I need something that doesn't have a 10-hour tutorial and combos and anything like that. So here we have this wonderful, relaxing story of these flowers. The petals flying through the breeze, and the breeze trying to mix them all up and make them wonderful again. Go up and get those. Oh, and the sky is so blue. Oh, come back, blue sky. Come back. Oh, yes. Oh. There are some other flowers over here. Oh, look at that sky. Oh yes, that's very nice. We have some flowers here. Yes, a little tingling. Can't quite see where I'm going, but you can hear. You can hear the success you're making. We can get all these flowers too. Come on, flowers. Ooh, that's almost like an earthquake of flowers. Quite literally, look at that. Are there any other flowers to get over there? More of these. Might as well get them all. Get their little sounds. And I know, obviously, I've missed so many, but such pleasant colors. Especially the purple. I think I really like the purple ones. Let's go down and get these red flowers that are left. And then head out of this canyon. Into the great wide open. Next time we'll see what this wide open has to show us. So until then, Interceptor out.